We are back for Operation Hidden Father, a landed scout in Nigeria. We didn't bring a team, but we definitely brought a good team. Just in case it's trapped.
We are in position and awaiting further orders.
Roger that, Big Sky. Strike one.
Didn't bring many battle scanners.
Approach with extreme caution. Current enemy status at the site is unknown.
So there's a corner that way. Where's the actual corner? There it is. I wonder if that means there's a little cover there in the corner. Alright, so we're basically on that corner of the map. Alright, so it's probably not trapped. This isn't a huge map. We'll go there just in case. No, probably not trapped.
On my way.
I'm gonna go with almost certainly not trapped. No. Did I bring an infantry? I don't think I did. Rocketeer, let's put you there.
Orders confirmed, on the move.
Got it.
How many grenades did you bring? Oh, right, two. For some reason, I thought it said like four grenades and four smoke grenades. Not sure
Location
why.
Confirmed.
Solid copy.
Affirmative.
Solid copy, Commander. Roger. Got my eyes on.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Moving out. Moving to Overwatch.
Doesn't sound like anything particularly
that's
scary either yet. Oh, so that's actually a pod. That's a pod, and there's meld. And they're not moving. Okay.
On my way.
Let's go.
Confirm
so
coordinates.
Moving to designated position. Already there.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Affirmative. Moving out.
Moving out.
Got it covered.
Is that everybody already? Well. Someone probably back in the corner.
How was that?
Moving out.
What's in here with the command pod? And where is the outsider?
Incoming signal from battle.
I was gonna say intact power supply. Yay, but of course there is. It's a landed.
On my way.
Oh. Must be like right there.
Approaching target now.
Copy that.
Moving to position.
Moving to position.
Got it covered.
All right, Yes, you steady. Yeah, so watch. Oh, that's a lot of thin men. I need thin men too. Alright, so we got one dead, two damaged.
Target still in play.
Oh, the two damaged was one of the dead ones. Guess they're not activating yet. I kind of want to just throw a rocket at it. I really want to just throw a rocket at them. Because I saw more meld.
Bring in the pain.
Meld is more important than corpses. Alright, so what's alive? Just the thin man? Scouty makes scout. Let's apply some hop. Oh wow, your mobility is huge.
Aye, Commander.
Let's go here. Apply some hollow. Kill him. Alright, so we don't want to activate next turn. Do we want to send someone to get meld? Don't know who I would send. Snipers can kind of keep going that way.
Heading out.
Got it.
Kind of.
Moving.
Let's do this just to make sure.
In motion.
That's affirmative.
Target. Mech can stay back a hair because he will get negatively affected by shit.
Positive enemy contacts. Watch the flank, they're moving.
Don't know why I wasn't expecting them to move. That was kind of silly of me, actually, in retrospect. So he ought to be able to hit two of them for sure. Blow up his cover, hopefully. Yes. It's also your only free shots. You can kill him from there or here. You can get a free shot at him.
Headed there now.
Okay. Pop.
Child pacified.
The outsider is right there, right? Yeah.
So let's moving go here. Position.
Oh, you can burn them both? You steady weaponed? Okay. Let's do that. Let's miss. Should have hollow targeted.
Yes, Commander. That is not good.
All right. Let's burn them. Let's take a shot.
Damn it.
That's affirmative.
I guess I could have suppressed him from right where he was. We suppressed them with double tap. We'll take a shot with you too, because why not? Rather have the kill on you.
Got him.
Affirmative. We have eyes on the target.
Let's wait till next turn. Wait till next turn.
On the move.
Get some bullets, get some better positioning.
On the move. That's what we're looking for.
Oh, good. Where is it? All right.
It's killing time.
Resupply completed.
Oh, I guess you can't steady weapon. Okay.
Bangs out.
Okay. Good to go.
Roger that.
Locked and loaded.
It's killing time.
All right. Come here, Mr. Outsider.
That's what we're looking for.
All right, that's easy pickings. You know what? Perfectly fine with the Marauder taking both kills. Or both kills, all the points. Would I want the engineer, maybe? You got a promotion. Oh, you.
Headed there now.
Did you not get a promotion for that? That's unfortunate. Only 32 experience. I was expecting more than that. Thought Outsiders were around 50.
I've had no reports of injuries on the last mission, and our troops recovered an additional quantity of the meld substance. An outstanding effort, Commander.
Extra damage. 17 meld from two canisters, two flight computers, and a power supply, lots of Illyrium and alloys. I wonder if I can do something now. 61 meld, I can mech someone. 66 alloys. Ammo conservation needs 80, improved med kit. Ooh, I just need the space bucks for that. Advanced repair. Penetrator weapons. I think we'll go ahead and get that. Did I get ammo conservation yet? I don't think I did, actually. So how many do I need for that? 20 mutons for that. Do I need any other mutons? Alien artifacts. Nope, that's all I need it for. So I can sell down to 20-ish of those. And that should get me there. Whoa! Where'd they go? I need 10 for that. 63, that'll do.
We're certainly keeping the boys down in the foundry busy.
We are.
I'll let them know.
And the annoying part is I'm going to have cheaper foundry projects pretty soon. So this is probably our last... Oh, this is only our second scout of the month? Let's go blow him up. It's over the U.S. or a little defensive.
Enemy is padlocked. Closing on target.
Okay, we'll put a kill on him with no damage. Alright, training mission slash... Captures? 7 hours. I think we'll just do it more as a training mission. But we will wait for those two, or at least the sniper. Alright, and we have a hunt, right? High, fighter high, yep, that would be a hunt. We'll get lots of time, let's go defensive.
We have eyes on the bandit. Nearing strike range.
Might not have needed to use that module. Alright, so we got two missions. Let's go mark them off before I forget. Alright, we can always fatigue somebody. That is not a problem. Oops. Alright, so scout's back. The sniper's not back yet. How much time do they have? 3 hours left for the sniper. We'll get a rocketeer for the fighter. And a medic for the fighter. And there's lots of other possibilities that are on one day. So let's do the scout. Let's go a slightly better team on the scout. We'll wait 3 hours. Oh, they made it down into that range. 1, 2, 3, 4. Four people are already into the range for the fighter. We have for gunners. We got a good gunner. We will go for some captures. The other medic was going to be back. Let's send this medic out. We got a sniper, we got an officer. We got a gunner, we got a rocketeer. Let's bring in assaults. What don't we have then? We don't have an infantry. Is that all we don't have? That's all we don't have is infantry. Okay. What's to double up on then? Might as well make a backup. Assault is good. Gunner, scout, engineer needs. Arc thrower. Something else I didn't have enough of, too. Oh, engineer can have an SMG, since we're going for captures. That's not right, the alloy rifle. Do I not have a Rocketeer? There's the Rocketeer, okay. Seven hit points. What a pokey engineer. Let's turn him into a mech. Her into a mech. Lighter, minor vegetation, so let's go with hit points instead of mobility. Looks like we're good to go. So 30 tar, so we might very easily get someone back for the other one.
Touching down.
That was quick. Especially since it takes 3 minutes to get to the landing sites. Alright, we are off.